But
On which your battle rating gonna be?
Don't worry, I ain't gonna use nothing high on you.
Lying.
Well, I mean,
he's a liar.
I'm just gonna try to.
Dark. It's so dark.
Bloody hell, I can't see anything.
I need to lean here. Just stand up to see anything. Holy crap. I underestimated how dark this would be. Normal darkness. This is advanced darkness.
It's bat darkness. We're in the bat map. Oh, hello! Someone just gave their position away.
Oh. Now the battle begins. Who will hit first? I'm really betting this. I want to bet on Cory, but it's in my ship. I can't. Yes, Cory, do you have the, you know when you hit an enemy, do you have that thing that reenacts where it hits?
Yeah.
Well, use that to, whenever you hit something, use that to, yeah. Figure out where the last surviving crew are, and then shoot where those crew are. So you're not just firing,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
50
that's
shots.
That's what I was trying to do. But I'm I just suck ass. Drop artillery on me? You drop artillery on me, Zim?
Oh, right, he's there. Right.
Battle of snipers.
It serves him right. Was that you? Oh.
Driving around the middle.
Well, this tank's gonna burn, so I got no more fire extinguishers. But Cory,
hell.
Yep.
God, this gotta be in.
But now. Whoa. I am now done being a gentle horse. Now I'm gonna fucking bring out the less gentleman thing.
I mean, I started off with a stud.
And he's still alive with a stud. Oh, dude, please, pick your vehicle. Pick your vehicle, quickly. Okay, Tiger H1. Jesus.
If he kills me with this, then... Oh, shit, I've got the disadvantage. Gone behind the bomb won't save you, Cory.
This actually looks really funny, except from my view. With the Tiger driving up.
Just to let you know, I hopped out of that vehicle.
He didn't give you the satisfaction. Now die. That horse.
You was basically chasing him just then.
I
Oh my god!
Gets the kill! No! Fucking, I love you, Corey! You redeem yourself from last game! No word from Zim because he is depressed.
Oh my god, dude, that was the longest shot ever!
Oh my god, I watched that shell come in. Zim, what is your comment on that situation? Let's see. Interesting. Corey saves the day!
Oh my god, dude, I'm so glad I started recording too. At the tail end.
Oh my god! Zim, I'm sorry.
What? Fighting a Vietnam is what it felt like.
Well, you don't have the bait. You don't have
any
the bait.
Corner, the trend. Oh!
God.
Contact! Oh, fuck my gun pressure.
Oh! Alright! No! Damn it, Corey!
Good work,
damn
Corey!
You, Corey! Damn you, Corey! Damn
the hell! The thing is, I've got the kill assist as well. Corey, I've got the kill assist as well. That felt good.
Well, see, my first shot just kind of whiffed, and then my second shot actually critted his engine.
I thought Zim shot at me and only hit me in the tread for some reason. I was like, ah, fuck that, he's fucked. Zim, as soon as I clicked, you fired it right on me, and it fucking damaged my gun. You saved yourself by that. If you had not damaged my gun in that moment, you would have been dead.
Oh, so what, I actually done something?
Ow!
You just flipped someone, you dick! Hold on, I'll try to help. Let me help this guy. Sure. Let me flip him over. You're gonna flip over eventually. There you go.
You're inside me!
Man, that sounds fun.
Oh, wow. I think we have penetration. We have penetration. Stick your barrel in my ass.
Jesus. Stick a barrel in your gun.
I can't laugh them. Hang on. We're stuck.
Yes, that's one of the dangers of sex, my friends. Getting stuck.
Damn you, Corey.
The panto on the sword.
Got him.
Hey, M24.
M24.
Don't quite have the gun depression at the moment.
Yeah, that M24 is like just hiding behind that rock.
Yeah. It's got it. Oh fuck. M8T over in the my left.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm protected by this hill.
Yeah, I can see you.
That's the M18 that I was fighting.
I can't turn for them.
I can't. I know the Stug isn't very fast, but let's just have this fucking run out with our dicks out.
Oh, fucking hell, I shot down the NV-109.
Okay, there should be someone to the left of us, because shells are coming in from that direction.
I shot an NV-109, I'm happy.
Oh god.
SU-57. You see him, Corey?
Yeah, with that fucking 88. Oh god, I almost got hit by the 88!
I'm dead.
88.
Are you dead?
Oh god.
Because bombs just landed on me.
Did you survive that?
Yeah, he did.
What? How did you survive?
Why are you asking that? This is the guy that survived with half his wing fucking missing.
Well, I mean, you can fly on half a wing. I've done it before, too.
No, like, I crashed directly into his plane and he fucking survived. He's a super. Just man, I have more faith in you.
I need to turn myself around, but... Oh, as soon as I start moving, goddammit!
Nope.
Oh, no! Get Bill!
See ya. I see you, you Spitfire.
Where are you?
Never trust a Brit.
Never trust a bat.
What about an American in a Brit plane, huh?
Oh, yeah. You're culturally appropriating me, bitch.
Ah!
Don't laugh.
Oh, my God!
Fucking hell! I didn't see that for the last second.
It's a good thing we both went left. That is true.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus!
Someone just tried.
I made contact.
Someone just tried to kamikaze me.
Nope, there goes my P-39.
Yeah! Another kill.
I just did a boom and zoom on the with the Spitfire.
Wait, he got me.
Go flying, come on.
Pull up to right. Pull up to right.
I have destroyed his gear, so he will never win.
Pull up to right.
Oh wow, that was actually awesome. We went into crossing scissors or flying scissors. Just for a second there. Yeah, that yak mate can turn, but you can't really turn as good as a Spitfire.
Nothing can turn as good as a Spitfire.
Except for a Hurricane.
I don't care, it's still Brit.
Way too much speed.
Although, I'm okay with that because they're both good players.
There we go.
Oh, what a shot that was!
He has been
right in the fuel tank.
Ah!
Corey! You
what?
Bastards!
What happened? What happened? I wasn't part of this.
I clipped my wing!
In the fuel tank.
My god, you flew right in front of me!
I thought this fucker is a good pilot. Fuck, you stay the fuck away.
Oh, we all chasing this one guy.
Hey, it's impossible to fucking kill. Oh god damn it, my game froze. Great. Amazing. Except that fucking freeze. That is amazing. I'm so happy you did that. Lost probably one of my only.
Yeah! Man, that's why I fucking love this plane.
Bork, come cover for me, boy.
Yeah!
Fucking hell, one shot as well.
Oh my god, I love this plane! I-85!
My plane is damaged.
and you've got some little shark mouth behind you. Ah, fuck. Call you dick.
Wow, I got two sparks on you.
Oh, I'm not taking a good turn. Dude, you need to kill this guy. I cannot turn this turn on.
I can't turn either.
Corsair time.
This match is on a knife edge.
I'm more of a strike fighter.
I feel a fucking two-engine plane. Got him.
Thank you.
No one died.
Dude, he actually took a lot of damage.
Ah, yes. Wonderful.
Nice.
Ah.
That was actually a
good
really
game,
good
though.
Match.
Yeah, it was bad. Actually. I enjoyed that one. I'm very surprised that we didn't crash into each other when we were chasing that one line.
Yeah, but I crashed into him during this moment.
I have to wait for the video because, of course, I can't see it from my room.
Oh, wow! Well,
What did you hit him?
I hit him, on his left wing. I think it was my, I hit my left wing with his left wing, and I sheared his wing off. I probably could have actually returned to base with mine, with my damage, but I was already headed to the ground, and there was a hill there. There was nothing I could really do. And he was shooting at my plane.
When you're not wanting to show off, you do very well. When you do show off, you do badly.
Okay, yeah, you just kind of rammed into that one, okay.
What?
My connection lagged out. I tried to pull up.
I'm not getting the line on
him. Yeah, he's turning too much. I'm gonna try to fly away. You keep turning. Oh, he's dead.
Wow, okay. I almost got rammed twice there.
I got up this one night. How dare this one night? Dare you?
Come on, let's go into some yo-yos. You know you like doing yo-yos.
Thank you very much.
Yes, just do yo-yos. I will win the yo-yo fight.
Some guy said baguettes. I said, how dare you say such a slur against the French? What's that B-25 doing? I gotta kill that JU base. Gotta kill that Stuka.
Can someone help me here?
Got it, don't worry.
I just outmaneuvered someone and made him crash, but still.
Much more than.
I can't exactly, I'm fucking trying to avoid. I'm in rolling scissors with this dude.
What?
Ah!
Hot.
Which one's attacking you? I'll get him off shot.
I lost control. Oh no, I lost control. I'm moving towards the ground. That's a very unfair thing.
Oh my god. I only use stealth.
Oh yeah, that thing does have guns. It does have frontal guns.
What?
B-25. Yeah. It was flying right at me. I was like, what is that guy gonna do? And he started shooting at me. I was like, oh Jesus. He does indeed have guns.
Yeah. Going head on with bombers is not a good idea.
He wasn't bluffing. Oh, B-25, gotta kill that guy. Oh no. He is gonna shoot me up.
P-63 behind you.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's just the damage to B-25 at this point. Like, I have no more wounds. I have lost my wounds.
Corey! Corey just outdid your hard work.
with just a simple dive attack.
Oh
my god, I just collided with that dude.
And you're still flying?
Yeah. Will, save me! Save me!
What?
Save me! Get this guy off of my ass!
I'll do what I can.
He killed my pilot.
Who's pilot?
He fucking shot at my canopy and fucking...
Like 1 minute!
It's a fucking plane!
Blew me up! What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm fucking still chasing him and now... Oh shit.
Fucking turn fight. Hey. Oh god, he's on me. Where'd he go?
Fuck it, I've shot him about twice now and I've done nothing to him. Fucking super horse or something.
I think his plane is on steroids. We're taking for you off of your plane being on steroids.
Yeah. Oh fuck you, he's smart, mate.
Alright, I got the disarm on me.
Yeah, well, I've got some hits on him too.
That's turning me.
Corey died, you bastard!
What's happening to me? God, someone actually has a freaking surprise. Oh shit, he's on the tail. Come on. Come on, that's it.
I'm behind him. He's fucking dodging me like a...
Oh, the AI.
Corey, stand still.
Yeah, why still? That's going down.
Fucking hell, he can outturn me!
Yeah, because hurricanes can't turn
worse than
shit.
Are you kidding me? Hurricanes are fucking...
How many fucking hits have...
Didn't even mean to fucking dedicate to that head-on pass.
What were you just smoked? Come on, we have to keep...
Die!
No, fuck it.
For the greater good of this ship!
Oh, he's smoking! Yeah, kill him.
Well, no, I crashed.
Where you're good. Main plane is dead. Watch him out. Back up. Damn, he looks smoking. Palms flying.
Go on. He's speeded out.
Jesus Christ. I'm on fire. So much on fire.
Go ahead.
I'm burnt down.
How are you still flying?
Fire wings are good.
How? I rammed you. Oh. Now I see what you're about when you grab me.
Yeah,
he's still
yeah,
trying. I'm hitting.
Oh, wait a minute, you lost all of your vehicles? What? Both of y'all did?
Oh. Okay.
We are
getting. This is gonna be interesting.
Corey, you're so OP in this, I swear. You can fucking outturn us.
Well, I definitely can't outturn you now.
Why not?
Because I'm in this plane.
Great hit!
What the fuck? What the fuck? How did you...
I want.
Yeah, you burnt me down. You caught me on fire.
Yes! The glory!
What fun is there in making sense?